Elvis, Jeff and I like to go back to another gospel song. As you know, Elvis loved gospel music, and I love gospel music. How many of you guys like gospel music? And, you know, I always say this, but I think that Elvis's gospel music is really underrated, because if you really listen to his gospel albums and songs, I mean, he really put his soul into those songs. He really felt them. And I like to do this one. It's one of my favorites. It's called Peace in the Mountain. Hold on.
Thank you.